Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. I have been using iCloud to store my photos for a while now, because I didn't upgrade my iCloud, so I only got 5 GB of free space. So it is full now, and I don't have a place to store my photos. But instead of upgrading iCloud, I got an external hard drive. Now let me show you guys how to transfer iCloud photos to an external hard drive. Let's go. First, we need to download our iCloud photos to iPhone or directly to PC. So, if you have enough iPhone storage for all your iCloud photos, just go to Settings, Apple ID iCloud, and Photos. Sync your iCloud photos to your iPhone here. If you have a lot of photos, this could take a long time. You need to make sure every iCloud photo has been downloaded to your iPhone completely. After you download it on your iPhone, you can transfer it to your external drive. Jump to here. I will show you how. If you don't have enough storage on iPhone, but do have enough storage on a PC or Mac, just go to iCloud.com and log in to your account. Navigate to the Photos section. Select the photos you want to download. You can select the first one and scroll to the last one. Hold the Shift key and click the last one to complete the quick select. Then click on the download button on the top right. The photos will be downloaded as a zip file. You can unzip it and copy it. Connect the external hard drive to your PC or Mac and copy the folder to it. Then you successfully transfer your iCloud photos to your external hard drive. This is very easy. Now let me show you how to transfer your iPhone iCloud photos to the external hard drive. Method 1. Transfer iCloud photos to external hard drive with USB-C cable. If you are an iPhone 15 user with the Type-C port, then you are lucky. You can transfer your iPhone photos to an external hard drive with a USB-C cable. Now connect your iPhone to your external hard drive. Go to your iPhone and open the Files app. You will see your hard drive showing on the list. Now select the photos you want to transfer. Then tap the transfer icon on the left bottom. Tap the Export Unmodified Originals option. Choose your external hard drive and tap Save. Then your iPhone photos have been transferred to your external hard drive. But this could be trouble if you have tons of photos. It will take a long, long time to select them all. So I'm going to show you guys a convenient way. Transfer cloud photos to external hard drive with iCareFone. This is an expert Apple device data management tool. It can import, export, and detect duplicate photos. Connect your iPhone and hard drive to your PC or Mac and open iCareFone. Go to the Manage section on the home screen. Select those iCloud photos you want to transfer, or you can select them all by clicking the option on the left bottom. Then click on the Export button. Now you can choose the format to original if you want. I will choose the original format. Click the Modify option, choose external drive as the location, and click the Save button. iCareFone will start transferring your iCloud photos to your external hard drive. Okay, the transfer is done. Let's check it out. All of my photos are transferred to my external hard drive successfully. It's super easy. What's more, iCareFone can detect duplicated photos. This could save you tons of storage. Recommend you guys try it yourself. If you want to try some free methods first, follow the next two methods. Method 3. Transfer iCloud photos to external hard drive with Microsoft Photos. Go to your PC, click the Windows icon, and choose the Photos app. Connect both the external hard drive and iPhone to the computer. On Microsoft Photos, Click Import in the upper right corner. Select Apple iPhone under from a USB device. Choose the photos you want to transfer. Change the import destination to one of your PC folders first. Click Done to confirm and import the photos. Once the import is done, copy the folder to your external drive folder. Then your iPhone photos will transfer to your external hard drive. The next one is a more convenient way, but some limitations. Method 4. Transfer iCloud photos to external hard drive with Windows Explorers. On your PC, open Windows Explorer and locate the Apple iPhone folder. Open the internal storage folder. Find the folder that contains photos, which is the camera roll folder. Mine is already showing here. You can see that the category is confusing. Photo times do not match. If you want a location-specific time range photos, it will be hard for you. Now you can just copy some of the photos, or you can copy the whole folder. Open your external hard drive folder and paste them in. This is very easy, but due to the iOS system isolation, the PC only can detect the camera roll folder photos. If you have another folder that also has photos, then you can try the method too. Okay, this is all about how to download iCloud photos to your external hard drive. Saving your iCloud photos external hard drive is a good choice. But you do need to take care of your hard drive, or once it is broken, you will lose your photos. Hope this video is helpful to you. Subscribe if you want. See you in the next video.